to see, convey, and to move.
Trying to understand life.
People, settings, unusual happenings.
To communicate. I write because I feel inspired to write stories that haven't been written before. Stories about peoples that haven't necessarily been talked about and presented in literature.
I write because it's fun.
Entertaining people with stories.
The characters in my head.
Only way to scratch the itch. That's 6 words. Okay, that's it. I write because I can't count.
The itch if I don't.
To stop people feeling
I enjoy playing with words. Simple as that.